Here is an awful picture, but its picture comes from the paper and it'll show you what we're doing. So this is our original picture, I equals G0. And in Laplacian pyramid, the zero level is the finest level. And that way you always have the zero level, and one would be filtered down once, level two is filtered second time, level three. And you can filter as many times as you want to, up to N, for N being some big number. Okay, but the idea is you start at zero. Sometimes people don't like that. They typically want the zero to be the most compact one, but that doesn't make any sense because Ted's a really smart guy. He wouldn't do that. You start with your original image as zero, and then you keep filtering it down. All right, so that's our original image. The first thing we have is this reduce operator. Okay, and we're going to go over these in some detail, but the reduce operator essentially takes a Gaussian, that's the convolution signal, blurs it, and then this down arrow here means downsampling. So just taking every other pixel. That would give you level one, do it again, you would get level two, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. That one's sort of straightforward. And like I said, we'll go through the numbers in a minute. The one that's a little less clear is the expand operator. Remember, we have to expand these things up. So if I expand up the coarse one and then I subtract that from G1, that gives me L1. That gives me the first Laplacian. All right? The expand operator is a little less intuitive than the reduce operator. Let me show you what they are.